to International Service for Human Rights has the floor.
Mr. Vice President, this is a joint statement. We welcome the independent expert's report and his views condemning violence and discrimination against LGBTI rights defenders. We reiterate calls in the joint NGO written statement highlighting risks faced by these defenders and making essential recommendations for their protection. Not only have LGBTI defenders been identified as some of the most at risk, the challenges they face are escalating. Laws restricting NGOs' activities are increasing, and LGBTI rights organizations are refused registration in China, Uganda, Lebanon, and Morocco. Access to resources, freedom of association, assembly, and expression are all hindered. These restrictions occur within the wider context of multiple and aggravated forms of discrimination within a prevailing culture of stigma around SOGI issues where LGBTI rights defenders are targeted for the work they do and who they are. Recently, a journalist reporting on torture and detention of men accused of homosexuality in Chechnya was targeted, and a Honduran LGBTI defender and trans activist woman was murdered and tortured. We encourage the independent expert to work with defenders to ensure states do the following. Support and protect LGBTI rights defenders against violence and discrimination and ensure access to human rights mechanisms without fear of reprisals. Remove barriers for registration and accreditation of LGBTI rights organizations. Take legislative and administrative measures to ensure a favorable environment for activities that promote and protect human rights relevant to sexual orientation and gender identity. Review and repeal laws and policies that criminalize, stigmatize, or discriminate against LGBTI rights defenders. Ensure organizations working on LGBTI issues can seek and receive funding from various stakeholders. Finally, we ask the independent expert how he intends to work with other mandate holders to strengthen the UN's response of ensuring protection for LGBTI rights defenders. Thank you.